For this question, we're looking at a crystal structure. When we want to kind of estimate or